You can feel the excitement in the building. You can feel the tension in the building. All the emotions, all the feels. Game 7 here on EA Sports. Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go. Every game critical in the postseason. This one no different, and we are underway. Picked up along the wall by Barkov. Chance in front! He scores! Were you getting your headset on down there? Did you see that?
Just barely tuned into that one. That was quick, and the home side's up one.
Florida's got the game's first goal. That didn't take long.
Nobody really sitting down yet. Now they're back on their feet. The bench explodes with the early first goal.
Puck scooped up by Uyghur. Puck clears the zone, and they'll be forced to regroup. And that's a great read to force the turnover. Boston's got possession of the puck. And that's a great heads-up play by Uyghur. Scoops up the puck behind the net. The Bruins going to work on offense. How did he stop that one?
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good. Here they get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Florida's up 1-0. The Bruins win it. Puck grabbed by Forbort. Dismiss that chance.
Bobrovsky's able to handle that shot with no problem, and he gets it into the corner for safety.
Here's a short pass to Marchand. Oh, what a beautiful glove save! The Bruins win the draw. Here's a chance! And that goes off a player in front. From the left side, they gain the zone. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. And the puck's booted away. Nice pass. Moves the puck along the half wall. Great save by Bobrovsky. And he slides it quickly to Coyle. What a blocker save by Bobrovsky. Makes a move in front. Moves it to Smith. Oh, what a stop as he uses his paddle to swat it away.
These are frustrating. You don't get many chances like this. I thought he made a good shot, but the goalie, an excellent stop, beats the shooter.
Huberdeau's got it across the line. Here's a chance! He scores!
Good shot up over the goaltender, and it hits the crossbar. But it ricochets down. Bar down, lovely goal.
He made stick handling look so easy on that play, guys. His puck on a string superstar ability means he can make a few moves, and it led to that great goal.
Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. And now it's grabbed by Carlo. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Lazar. Florida's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Throws it in. Boston's got the puck. Florida's got possession here in the offensive zone. Handles the puck. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Quick feed to Carlo. Not able to connect. Makes the save. Great pressure with the stick. The Panthers will play it from the defensive zone. And they won't connect on that one. Coleman's got it on the offensive end. And it's a quick pass to Carlo. And that one's broken up. Play is whistled dead as the puck goes up and over.
Pasternak's trying to change a few things up. This pointless streak is starting to nag at him.
Still lots of time left in the period. Florida's got a 2-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Steps in and takes the puck. Let's one go. Denied by the puck stopper. Puck is frozen and we'll get a face-off.
Huberdeau's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do everything the same, you wear the same suit all the time.
The Bruins win the face-off. Couldn't connect on that pass. Along the half wall with the puck. Moves it quickly over to Thornton. You'll need more than that to beat him. Omark's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Quick pass to Barkov. Snaps one here in the slot. Made the stop on the play. And now he passes up to Pasternak. The Panthers gain possession in their own end. Moves it up. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Florida's got a hold of the puck now. And that's blocked away. Feeds the puck to Clifton. The Panthers take possession in the defensive end. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Taken by Clifton. Slides the puck to Pasternak. Boston's got it behind the net. Takes the pass. Hangs onto the puck. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Now he takes it over the line. Snaps it on net. Gives them nothing in front. Takes it across the blue line. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Ekblad. Taken along the wall by Huberdeau. Slides that one right across the blue line. And now he angles it across to Forsling. And that pass can't connect. Grabbed along the boards by Ekblad. Here's a short pass to Huberdeau. Sends it in on the attack. Angles it over to Coyle. Slides the puck across to Clifton. Receives the pass. Boston's got the puck against the boards. Oh, nowhere to go but against the wall. Forward's got it in the offensive zone. Moves it to Clifton. On the doorstep. Oh, just a great heads-up play by Tippett. Florida's got the puck in the defensive end. Quick feed to Thornton. Dumps it in. The Bruins gain control of the puck against the wall. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Here he is in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
And some good footwork to kick it away. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Sends the pass over. Florida's ready to go on the attack. Keeps hold of the puck. Setting up now from Gretzky's office. Oh, what a smart heads-up play. Scooped up along the wall by Marchment. The Bruins scoop it up along the boards. Directed over to Holla. Takes it and looks ahead. Here's a shot. Turned aside with the glove. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Past the midway mark in this period, Florida's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. Moves it quickly over to Matrano. Florida's got it across the line. And no luck on that pass attempt. And there's a great save by Ullmark. Passes ahead from the right side. And makes the save. Picked up along the boards by DeBrusque. Takes that pass back at the point. Puck picked up by DeBrusque. Florida's got a hold of it against the wall. And now he tries to get it across to Reinhardt. Back to the blue line. Broken up by Carlo. The Bruins get a hold of the puck in their own end. Lazar's got it in the defensive end. From the right side, they gain the zone. Out of midair, he swats it down to the ice. And now it's over to Barkov. The Panthers move the puck in the defensive zone. There's a hit on the play. Boston's got a hold of it along the wall. Puck scooped up by Coyle. Takes the feed. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. Pass, lugging the puck. the wall by Riley. Poked away by Barkov. The Panthers look to start the transition game. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Picked off by Pastrnak. We got a whistle. Penalty coming up.
Nobody ever thinks their penalty for interference is deserved. You think you got a little more leeway than that.
Bergeron's good at transitioning the play with his yoink zone ability. That's when he steals the puck to get on the attack. Huberdeau's tape-to-tape zone ability means he can make firm, crisp passes to assist his teammates. Look out for one of these players to be a big factor in tonight's game. James and Ray, back to you.
Slides it diagonally to Thornton. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. The Panthers carry it along the wall. Here's a pass down low. And that's a great defensive heads up to force the turnover. And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. Florida's got it from behind the net. Quick pass to Hornquist. Can't get it to go. Trying to clear the zone. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
The Panthers gain possession along the wall. Gaining momentum along the wing. Boston's got possession while undermanned. And they get some breathing room as the puck leaves the defensive end.
Forward's up at the box.
Drives to the crease. Boston's PK unit comes up clutch.
Too passive, not aggressive enough. The puck gets moved around the outside of the penalty killers. Really doesn't become a dangerous power play.
Here in the late going of the frame, Florida's got a 2-0 lead. Coyle's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Poked away by Uyghur. Scoops up the puck now. Here's a short pass to Thornton. Florida's got the puck along the wall. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Poked away in the defensive end. Puck goes out of play. We got a faceoff coming up. Some last second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Gets a hold of the puck. Carlos taking it from his own end. Moves it to Frederick. Takes a whack but still hangs on. He almost lost it for a second there but regains control of the puck. Picked off in the offensive end. Here's a chance. And he comes up with it. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. And he makes the easy save. Olmark's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Huberdeau's tape-to-tape zone ability means he can complete those firm, crisp passes that help keep the play moving. He's so effective at distributing the puck and setting up his teammates.
Puck grabbed by Carlo. Boston's looking to break out. Quick feed to Holla. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Beautiful stop to get a piece of it with the glove. And that concludes the first 20 minutes of play. Second period action. Stick around. Well, the first 20 is in the books. Let's see what this second period offers. Here we go. Middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Moves it quickly over to Marchand. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Quick pass to Duclair. Gains the zone from the right. Boston's across the blue line. And he regains control of the puck. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
Bobrovsky's been sharp when he's had to be. He's got a good save percentage here tonight, and his team's in good shape.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Panthers are currently sitting in the driver's seat, leading 2-0. And now it's grabbed by Uyghur. Florida's got it in their own zone. The Bruins get a hold of the puck along the boards. Moving to the middle. Oh, what a missed chance that was.
Yeah, he's got to make a better play there. He's done everything right. Now you just got to get the puck on the tape.
Shot in front. And he easily stops that one. Olmark's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
Officials are in position, and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another faceoff here. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Cuts into the paint, and the traffic neutralizes that threat. Taken by Hall. The Bruins have it now. Over the line they come. Handles the puck at the point. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Great poke by Hall. And now he moves it to Carlo. Grabs it and rips it. Puck picked up by Ekblad. And now it's grabbed by Tippett. And there's a save. Bobrovsky's got the puck, and he's going to go for the whistle here.
He hasn't had a lot to do this period, but he's been excellent and has been able to control the pace of play.
Boston's won the draw and tries to make a diagonal pass to Carlo. And that's intercepted by Marchment. The Panthers looking against the half wall. Too much traffic in the lane. Takes the feed at the point. Great reach with the poke check by Riley. Florida's got the puck along the wall. Here's a short pass to Reinhardt. Takes the puck at the point. Taken by Riley. Moves the puck. The Bruins play it along the wing. Moves it to Reinhardt. Gains the zone on the left wing. Pass back to the point. And the lane's clogged up, blocking that. Frederick's gaining momentum. Moves it over to Holla. The Bruins played along the boards. Breakaway. Oh, what a save by the goaltender.
Terrific play to get in all alone. The move and the shot look good to me, but the goalie is right on it. What a stop.
Puck scooped up by Frederick. Moves along the boards with some purpose. Dumps it into the O-zone. Pushes it across to Clifton. Slides the puck over. Quick feed to Nosek. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Carries it across the line. And now he angles it across to Connaughton. Taken along the wall by Hornqvist. Here's a shot. Log jam in front, that's broken up. And it's kicked away. Puck grabbed by Montour. Moves it quickly over to Thornton.
The pressure's unbelievable on the defensive team here. They just want to get it and shoot it down the ice, relieve it if they can.
Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. The Panthers lead this one 2-0. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. The Bruins have it now. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. Florida's gained possession along the boards. Let's it go. Oh, that goes off the mask and it stays out.
Oh, man, James, there's lots of times I'm happy I'm sitting here in a suit. That's one of them. Can you imagine taking that puck right between the eyes? That can't feel very good.
Barkov's picking up momentum through center. Goes right to the crease. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. The Bruins gain control of the puck. Quick pass to Coyle. The Bruins take it across the line. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. From center, they get into the attacking area. Boston's got control of it now from their own end. Here's a short pass to Coyle. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. The centers will glide into the dot. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Florida's moving it into the offensive end. Can't get it to go. Trying to engage a little physicality here. Puck picked up by Hall. Sends a pass over. Great save by Bobrovsky. Oh, and it's another save on the play.
Quick reflexes and good positioning to make a couple of stops in a row.
Boston's got possession of the puck. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Let's it go, and he makes the save. Goaltender covers it up. We get a whistle to slow things down. Well past the midway mark of this period. 2-0 is where we sit. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. The Bruins gain possession. Florida's got it in the offensive zone. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Coleman's got the puck in his own zone. Moves it to Nosek. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. Looks to make a play over to Gudas. Great reach with the stick by Nosek. Quick feed to Reinhardt. Picked off by Frederick. Boston's got it in their own zone. The Bruins play it along the boards. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead.
Just trying to slow your opponent down a little bit. Oftentimes you get too much of them and you end up taking an interference penalty.
The Bruins get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
You want to win the special teams battle almost every night. Well, the power play's first chance to check in here. We'll see what they can get done.
Denies them on the play. Trying to clear the puck, and they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
Great reach by Marchand. And now it's grabbed by Ekblad. Gets it out of his own end. Boston's got the puck along the boards. Long lead pass into the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Uyghur. Takes the feed. Florida's got the puck shorthanded. Quick pass to Hall. Denies him in close.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Just moments away from the resumption of this power play. They're ready to drop the puck here for this faceoff. Scoops up the puck off the draw. And a successful clearing attempt. The Bruins have it against the wall.
Montour's ready to join the play.
They go on the attack through center. The Bruins come up empty-handed on the power play. Both sides back to even strength.
Oh, when the puck moves and the feet don't, this is what you get. You have lots of zone time, but no real dangerous chances on that power play.
Answered the call on that play. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. 2-0 is the score. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Tosses it on to Barkov. Nice zone entry from the middle. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. The Bruins have it from their own end. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Florida's got a hold of it along the wall. Tries to feed it over to Duclair. The Panthers move to the offensive zone. And that one's broken up.
will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
In the final moments of this period, and it's a comfortable 2-0 lead we're looking at right now. Here's a short pass to Bergeron. Nice pass. Great poke check on the reach. Taken by Reinhardt. Boston's got possession at center. Loose puck battle along the boards. Grabbed along the boards by Forbort. Handles the puck. Great reach with the poke check. Boston's got a hold of it against the wall. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. The Bruins gain control of the puck against the wall. The turnover! Here they come! Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Battle along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Pasternak. Puts it up front! Oh, and he'll be shaking his head on that as they were so close. Slides it quickly to Kryslyk. Here's a chance! Stopped by Bobrovsky.
Love the way that he shoots a snapshot on the move. Forces the goalie to move along with him and into a pretty good save.
Both teams readying here for the faceoff. The Panthers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Hornqvist stick handling in his own zone. The Panthers are on the attack. Strong defensive effort. And that's picked off in front. Nice zone entry on the left side. Florida's got a hold of the puck now. Ekblad's moving the puck through his own zone. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Moves it to Hornqvist. From the point, looks to make something happen. Oh, what a slick stop by Ullmark. Puck scooped up by Huberdeau. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. And that's picked off by Forsling. From the point, they take control of it. And they can't connect. Shut down by the blocker. Makes it look easy with the stop. Quick feed to Kryslyk. Takes the pass. Takes a shot and makes a save.
Well, two periods down and one more still to come. Third period action right after we get a clean sheet of ice.
Two periods down, one more to go, and they're ready to drop the puck here on period number three. Boston's won the draw in the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Pasternak. Glove save. Play whistle dead, penalty coming up.
Oh, he was mad at himself right away. You can see the frustration. He knows that's an interference penalty all day long.
To get back to work.
Just because the power play hasn't had a success run here, you can't focus in on that. You can't try to do too much. Move the puck the way that you practice. Get people to the front of the net. It's really a simple equation.
Tremendous stop by Bobrovsky. And the puck clears the zone. The Bruins get a hold of the puck along the boards. Oh, great play to use the wall, handling the pass. Slides it back to the blue line. Receives the pass. Denies him, he got all of it. Bobrovsky's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to get the play.
Bennett's gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue. Takes possession off the draw. He scores! What a finish!
Now shooting that thing in stride, it's so hard for the goalie to decide where the puck's delivered to. Beaten cleanly with a great shot.
That was such a great goal, guys. He He keeps his feet moving and uses that make it snappy zone ability to score in stride, and just, wow, what a shot.
Oh, and he whiffs. Can't connect on the pass. Quick pass to Huberdeau. And that's broken up. Boston's got a hold of the puck. Pasternak's going to play it against the half wall. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Sends the pass over. And that's a great heads up in the defensive zone to force the turnover. Takes the feed. Great heads up play to poke it away in the offensive end. Picked up along the boards by Bergeron. Moves the puck. And now it's to Tippett. The Bruins have it now. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Penalty coming up. Whistle stops the play.
No matter how the game's played, special teams play a big part. You got a one-goal lead. It's your penalty killer's time now.
Another special teams opportunity for both sides as the man advantage unit is back to work again.
They've been trying to push for the tying goal. Now they're going to get an opportunity on the power play.
And they send it down the ice. The Bruins gain control of the puck. And that's stolen in the offensive zone. Couldn't complete the pass. Florida's got possession here in the offensive zone. The Bruins take it along the wall. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Puck is cleared out of the defensive zone. Boston's got it from behind the net. Now a quick pass to Coyle. Stopped by the goaltender. Florida's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. Nice defensive robbery on that. Puck cleared from the defensive end. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Across the line from center. Slides the puck over. Takes the feed. Picked up along the wall by Smith. They score! Well, that one went off a skate and passed the goalie to light the lamp. Boston's been the better team tonight, and they have finally evened things up with the results.
It's been a long way to get back to even, and now as we're into the last half of this third period, they've got a chance to win.
Coyle. And he slides it quickly to Hall. Here he is, shot right in front. Bobrovsky's got the puck. Boy, he's been under fire tonight.
Been really sharp, and in a close game, you can't make a mistake that costs a critical goal.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. We are all tied up in this one. Here's a short pass to Uyghur. The Panthers take the puck through the neutral zone. And now he moves it quickly to Vatrano. Rips it. Big time stop there. Smith's picking up steam. Scrum along the boards. The Bruins gain possession. Intercepted in the offensive end by Marchment. Played big in the moment there. The Bruins will play it in their own end. And the puck's knocked loose. Taken along the wall by McAvoy. And the puck's kicked free. Moves it to Vatrano. Gets in front of it. Olmark's on top of that one for a whistle.
Little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play.
Barkov's a real threat when he's in by himself, guys. His all-alone zone ability is that prowess for scoring, especially when he gets in on a breakaway.
Florida's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. The Bruins scoop it up along the boards. Slides the puck over to Kuhlman. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession.
Oh, he looked like he was going to get by there. Really nice move. Can see where he's trying to go with it, but he gets denied.
The Panthers get a hold of it. Sends a pass over. They've got the defense outnumbered. The Panthers gain possession along the wall. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Verhage's got it deep in the offensive end. Comes up with the stop. There's the whistle as the puck stopper elects to hang on. Still lots of time left in the period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. The Bruins take possession off the faceoff. Boston's in now. Grabbed along the boards by Marchand. Point-to-point pass. And the puck leaves the offensive end. They'll be forced to do it over from center. Great defensive effort with the stick. The Panthers have it against the wall. Picked up along the boards by Huberdeau. Slides the puck across to Tippett. Gains the zone from the right side. And the puck skips away after that move.
You can sure tell when a player starts to press. Holds onto the puck just a little bit too long. Tries a play that really isn't there.
And they keep the pressure on. And now he tries to get it across to Tippett. Florida's got possession of the puck. Quick cross-ice pass to Marchand. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. Makes a move and the puck hops away from him. The Bruins move it ahead. And that's knocked aside with the stick by Gudas. Oh, a clutch save!
He's going to feel he missed one there. You don't get many chances that clean. The goalie turns it aside.
Goaltender covers up. We got a stoppage in play. More than half the period has expired. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Boston's got it, and they're on the attack. The Panthers get a hold of the puck in their own end. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone.
This is the most fun time of a hockey game. When every play is so important, the game is tight, everything is on the line, and your decisions and execution is what's going to make the difference.
The Panthers look to start the transition game. Steps into the offensive end. Quick feed to Thornton. Here he is, wrists it on net, and that's broken up. Through center along the wing. Along the half wall with the puck. And now it's grabbed by DeBrusk. And that carries off a stick. And that's stopped by Bobrovsky. Moves it quickly over to Ekblad. From the left side, they gain the zone. Here's a shot. Flashes the leather. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. And both centers glide into the dot as a faceoff set to resume. Reinhardt's won the draw. Nice pass. Oh, what a save by Ullmark. The Bruins take it along the wall. Florida's looking to break out of their own end. Reinhardt's got it in the offensive zone. The Panthers gain control of the puck against the wall. Grabbed along the board by Montour. Big save in front.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. We got a tie game. Barkov's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Ref's arms in the air. We got a penalty coming up. There's the whistle, and here's the goal. Frederick's pick on the play has resulted in an interference penalty. The Panthers once again send out their power play unit.
Really doesn't matter if the power play scored before or not in this game, which it hasn't. You've got to focus in on the one that you've got right now. It's time to tee off on this one.
Quick pass to Montour. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. looking to break out here on the power play. That pass doesn't go. Here's a short pass to Reinhardt. Florida's got it now. Scooped up along the wall by Reinhardt. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. And that's blocked. Blocked by Ullmark.
Excellent chance. They work the puck into position, and it's a scoring chance. It's turned away.
Puck picked up by Reinhardt. Off the outside of the iron.
Florida's shot total would look a lot different if these pucks just didn't hit the post and go away. Game's still tied, though.
Let's see what the officials are calling. The Bruins are off to the box. Interference the call. Time is of the essence for this 5-on-3 power play.
This 5-on-3 is critical, even though it's a short one. Get yourself set up and quickly get the puck to the net and move those defensemen around.
Boston's got the puck in the defensive end. We got a stoppage as the puck sails over the glass. The Panthers roll out their man advantage unit, and they've got lots of time with this 5-on-3.
Well, the offensive players are licking their chops here. This is a long 5-on-3. Potential to do damage is sitting right in front of them.
And they get the puck out. Florida's got the puck. The Panthers will play it from the defensive zone. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Here's a shot. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Who had the better night? Carlin, standing by.
Huberdeau's been a standout in this one, guys. He's been working hard and even got rewarded with the offense. Back to you guys.
Good clearing attempt to breathe. The Panthers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Takes it at center. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Moves it to Barkov. And now it's over to Tippett. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Forbort. Picked up along the wall by Hornqvist. Nothing!
In a tie game, you don't get many chances. That was a chance to break it right there.
McAvoy's out of the box, but they're still shorthanded as he steps in to help try to kill off this penalty. Reinhardt's ready for the draw on this man advantage. Boston's got a hold of the puck. They fight for it along the boards. Florida's got a hold of the puck now. Taken by Bennett. And that banks off a stick. And the penalty killers will get a well-deserved break here as they kill off the man advantage.
Wow, that seems like a big miss, James. Critical moment in the game and the power play laid flat for them.
Tries to get the puck to Reinhardt. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. The Bruins take possession in the defensive end. From the right side and up the middle. Puck scooped up by Bennett. Florida's ready to go on the attack. The Bruins gain possession in their own end. Quick pass across to McAvoy. Handles the puck. That pass doesn't go. Carries the puck up through center. Puts it on net. That's turned away with the pad by Omar. Puck grabbed by Coyle. Gains the zone through the middle. The Panthers gain control of it. They're picking up steam through the neutral zone. Here's a shot with the stop. Quick feed to Coyle. Takes the pass. Great read with the stick. And with that, we are heading to overtime. Get those OT picks in on social media, and we will see if we can find a winner next. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. We've got our overtime picks in. Have you got yours? Because they're ready to drop the puck. Overtime has begun. Ray, I know you love these moments. Dished on over to Barkov. Florida's got it across the line. Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. He was totally locked in on that play.
Unmarked strength.
A chance to win it. And he comes up with a huge save. Florida's got a hold of it along the wall. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. And that one's broken up. Great use of the stick here at center ice. Moves it quickly over to Marchand. Florida's got the puck along the wall. Through center. Receives the pass. An easy save by Ullmark. Florida's got it along the wall. Here's a shot, and that one's stopped. Ullmark's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers to kill the play.
And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. And they fail to go tape to tape. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Florida's got control of it now from their own end. Huberdeau's got the puck. Move to the middle. Denied with the glove by Ullmark.
Yeah, he flashes the leather there to make the stop on a really difficult chance.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. The Panthers win the draw. He got all of that hit on the play. Battling for it along the boards. Nice poke check. He grabs the puck here at the point. Takes a shot with the stop. Explores his options behind the net. Ullmark's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. The Panthers win the faceoff. Gets a glove on it to make the save. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. The Panthers will go to work here in the offensive zone. That's blocked. Taken along the wall by Smith. The Bruins gain control of the puck. Takes the feed at the back end. Sends the pass over. And he slides it quickly to Carlo. For the win! And that's blocked. Great reach with the poke check. Quick pass to Lazar. And that pass goes awry. Takes the feed. Chance to win it! He wins it! He wins it! He wins it in overtime! As they pour out onto the ice here, is an OT win just a little bit different?
Little sweeter. You know that it can end so quickly. Of course, in regulation time, you give up a goal, you still got time to get it back. Here, you want to take the upper hand and put this away.
You've been on both sides of the equation for this. Do you like this tradition?
I do, James. I think it's really important to show some respect to the team that has just won. It's been a hard-fought series, and you just go through, you say good series, and move on.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. We'll see you next time we drop the puck.